it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
That was a sore one.
Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.
How's it looking?
Do you still think you can get us out of here?
Just you leave the problem solving to me, eh? You're in safe paws now.
Oh!
meow, 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 meow.
hole. Taylor.
In service. Commence transfer of cargo onto loading bay to proceed.
Right then. A few boxes ought to do the trick. Now, let's see.
Wait for elevator operation. Additional cargo required. Insufficient for operation. Additional cargo required. Transfer of cargo from loading bay to proceed.
There, got it.
You okay?
Oh, all the better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
Suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
Crying out loud! What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
You again.
Now, now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do.
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste.
Thank you.